Hi all, this is VC here. In today's class, we will discuss about ecological pyramids and types of ecological pyramids. Ecological pyramids. What are ecological pyramids and what all comes under this? Who proposed ecological pyramids and all, we will see. Coming to the definition of ecological pyramids, the mathematical representation of food web or food chain is called as food pyramid. How to represent a food chain mathematically is called as ecological pyramid. It is proposed by Charles Elton. Sir Charles Elton is responsible for giving the final look for ecological pyramids. And coming to today's class, we will see how the transfer of energy in ecosystem takes place, which animals are at each level, and what type of ecological niche do they belong to. Once again, before going into the concept, what is the definition for ecological pyramid? Ecological pyramid is the mathematical representation of food web or food chain, and it is proposed by Charles Elton. And in today's concept, we'll see the transfer of energy in ecosystems and which animals are placed at each level and what type of ecological niche do they belong. Coming to ecological pyramids, it was first introduced by a British ecologist, Charles Elton, in the year 1927. Who is responsible or who introduced ecological pyramids? A British ecologist, Charles Elton, in the year 1927. Graphs which illustrate the trophical levels in a community are called as pyramids. The most ecological pyramids are large at the base and narrow at the top. If you see n number of ecological pyramids, most of the pyramids are large at the base or at the bottom, and when they come to the top level, they become narrower. Why this happens? This is because every time that an organism is eaten by the next trophic level, some of the energy is lost as heat. So why, when we see the bottom is broad and the top is pointed, is every time when an organism is eaten by the next trophic level, some of the energy is lost as heat. That is the reason why the base will be broader and the pointed tip. A trophic level is the group of organisms within an ecosystem which occupy the same level in a food chain. So coming to trophic level, we can define trophic level as the group of organisms within an ecosystem which occupy the same level in a food chain. Is some group of communities will be, and those community of organisms will be in a same level and have the common food habits. That organisms and that system is called as, or that level is called as, trophic level. So we can see the image here, trophic levels and what comes under what. And coming to niche, what is a niche? A niche refers to the way in which an organism fits into an ecological community or ecosystem. In an ecosystem, we call different trophic levels for different animals. But when we talk about a particular organism, take about humans or cattle or producers, so here we use the term niche. It defines the ecological community of an organism and the way it fits in it. Not only that, it also gives about feeding habit and its micro environment. Through the process of natural selection, if you want to define a niche, we can define as, a niche is the evolutionary result of a species morphologically, physiologically and behavioral adaptations to its surroundings. When we see the process of natural selection and define a niche or a micro environment of an organism, we can say it as, it is the result of the evolutionary process of a species which happens morphologically, physiologically and behavioral adaptations to its surroundings. When we talk about morphology, it refers to the organism's physical structure which we can see. So that is about trophic level and niche. In my next class, we will discuss about types of pyramids. Thank you.